In today's energy markets, let's take a look at natural gas today as natural gas is realizing a strong move higher, up better than 2% currently, right around the 1.912 level. Now that is off the highs of 1.937, but again, still at the top end of the range for the trading day. And when you look at the price action, we are seeing natural gas up 6 out of the last 7 trading days. So some strong momentum and some strong volume to support that move as well. We're seeing a pickup in volumes as well. Looking at some of the driving factors today, I think you first and foremost point at the weather patterns. Now, initially, I think that's why we did see natural gas hesitate in the early part of the session, particularly when we got some reports out of Europe that that weather is moderating over there, at least for the short term. So you're seeing a forecast shifting a little bit. And I also feel like there's some moderation here in the United States that's taking place right now. We're not seeing nearly the temperatures that we did last week here in the Midwest. So those factors, I think, initially caused natural gas to basically digest some of the price action. But then we had a couple other narratives enter the market. And I think the one big factor is that now the anticipation is that injection rate is going to decrease as we move through the rest of the year, and it's going to come in lower than what the market had anticipated. So I think, again, lower injections rate, lower inventory numbers potentially moving forward as we move through this phase with the natural gas complex. And so I think that's one of the bigger factors here today pushing natural gas higher. Couple that with shoring up of positions before the EIA data release tomorrow on the inventory numbers, the weekly numbers. And again, those numbers are somewhat subdued relative to even last year. So again, that would infer that the injection numbers that have been shifting here now are picking up some traction. Looking at the trends in place, I think the first thing I want to point out is that when you look at the natural gas pricing action over the last couple months, we are now seeing a higher low and a higher high in the complex. When you look at that September future, we did see a low end of the range in June, and then we saw a nice run out, and then we saw some selling pressure in mid-July, but it did not get close to where we did see the lows in June. So you're seeing a higher low there, and now we're seeing a higher high. So this trend is firmly in place, it appears, to the upside. Now looking at potential resistance areas, 200-day moving average comes in around 1.97, so a little bit higher than where we currently topped out today. So there's a little bit more upside before we hit the 200-day moving average. And also, certainly a lot of traders are keeping an eye on the $2 mark as a psychological standpoint. And also, we could see some stops triggered if we get above that 200-day moving average, which would infer that we would push through the $2 mark. So that's a couple of key levels on the top side that I'm watching as we move through the trading week.